The Election Commission of India is a constitutional established authority responsible for conducting elections across the country, and it is controlled by Chief Election Commissioner and two other commissioners. Election Commission became permanently multi-member body after the Constitution Amendment Act 1993. Chief Election Commission is elected for a term of 6 years or up to 65 years of age by the President of India, while the two other commissioners are appointed by both President and Chief Election Commissioner. The Chief Election Commissioner can be dismissed from his position only through the impeachment of Parliament, while the other two can be removed by the President consulting with the Chief Election Commissioner. The main function of the Election Commission is to conduct a fair election, including declaring different important dates and code of conduct to be followed by parties, vote counting, examining candidates' expenses and result declaration. Nowadays, EVMs or electronic voting machines are used for improving election procedures in India. Facts about Indian Parliament. The Parliament of India is the supreme legislative authority in the country and is bicameral, means consists of two houses, namely Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha. Parliament of India is circular, reflecting the continuity, and the shape of both houses is horseshoe. Lok Sabha is also known as the House of People, having 534 members elected directly by the citizens of India, and Rajya Sabha is known as Council of States, comprising 250 members, out of which 238 are indirectly elected by various state legislative assemblies for a fixed term of 6 years, and 12 are elected by the President of India. The first hour between 11 a.m. to 12 noon is known as question hour, in which MPs put questions about the policies, government and different bills, and around 12 noon, MPs can discuss topics with prior notice to the speaker. This is known as zero hour. The quorum required for each house of parliament is 1/10 of the total membership of the concerned house. Quorum means the minimum number of members who should be present to hold the sitting of the house. For more information, log on to jagranjosh.com.